industrialisation happened, it was like before then it was all kind of artisans, cottage industry, people making in their homes and passing different stages of the making around to their neighbours. They were effectively forced to go into the factories, which was quite devastating for a lot of them.